A bus is a product that is sustainable in itself. But to put people on the bus or commute by bus, it's not a solution by itself. And Scania is a company that is determined to drive that shift towards a more sustainable setup. And we were the first commercial vehicle manufacturer to sign up on the science-based targets.
Scope 1, that is the direct emissions, our own facilities, vehicles we own ourselves, for instance. Scope 2, that is the energy needed for our own operations. So this can come in form of electricity or heat. Scope 3, that is everything else. So here you have our products when they are in use. You have the whole supply chain, capital goods, investments, and pre-commuting, everything else.
More than 95% of the emission is actually in the use case, meaning when our customer is using the vehicle. If you're moving over to an electric vehicle run on clean energy, we can remove that.
It's also about the market adoption. This is usually described like an S-curve. So you don't really see what is happening in the beginning, but then it takes off exponentially and stabilizes on a much higher level. When this happens, then we will see the full benefit of our low carbon footprint products.
But the challenge ahead is huge, and it's nothing that we can solve by ourselves. The transition into a sustainable transport solution will take a cooperation from a lot of stakeholders, making sure that we have the possibility to do this.
Our science-based target is really our guiding star, but it also gives us feedback to where we are. If you're out sailing and you want to go to this paradise island, maybe it's not where you should go that is the most important. It's actually to know where you are. And this is the science-based target for us.